Various pamphlets urging people of a particular community against taking anti-coronavirus vaccine shots and spreading rumors about their ingredients surfaced in the city on Sunday, prompting police to lodge info against unknown miscreants. The pamphlets, found in posh Rajendra Nagar locality, appealed to a particular community to avoid taking the vaccines, news agency PTI quoted SP, City, Ravindra Singh. The leaflets were immediately seized and info was lodged in the Premnagar police station against unknown persons under various sections of the Indian Penal Code for mischief mongering and trying to whip up communal passions, PTI quoted Singh. The SP said the police vigil has been stepped up across the city, particularly in sensitive areas, to maintain peace and nab the culprits. Reviewing the vaccination drive, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath had cautioned on Saturday, some selfish people with vested interests were spreading rumors about the corona vaccine. We always have to be valiant. There is a need to avoid any kind of rumor and people should wait for their turn, he had said as the drive was launched in the state to break the coronavirus chain. An official release had said that many doctors and nurses got vaccinated in Balrampur Hospital in the state capital. They were also kept in observation for half an hour and all of them were completely healthy. Initially, I was scared but after taking the dose, I am feeling completely healthy. I am happy that India is the first country in the world to successfully make the vaccine, Geeta Devi, the staff nurse of Balrampur Hospital, who took the first shot of the vaccine had said. With PTI inputs.